It's a trade-off.
It's definitely a trade-off.
The convenience of digital media, but you've also got just the safety of physical.
We got the water source.
All right. So let's flood this fucker out and see what we got.
I don't even think we saw this cutscene.
No, we stopped right after the chaos.
I mean, we didn't stop. Don't say that. Don't tell people we stopped.
Yeah.
Is that a rock person? What the hell is that?
Yeah. It's...
That's weird. Is that a turkey leg? It looks like a turkey leg.
Just thought that since the Skylanders got the eternal water source.
Ha! Do you hear me? I say ha! Those fools think they're winning! Well, they're not! No!
I'm gonna do that, I worry. Ha! You hear me? I say ha!
No matter their feed,
it's a good line.
To rebuild Eon's machine, I am still winning!
I forget that voice actor's name, but he's. His Zim voice is really good. Oh, Samurai Jack started, didn't it?
Oh, yeah. It started a little bit ago.
I gotta get back into that.
It's been good, man. Well, it's been interesting.
I gotta jump back into it, like, really badly. Terrafin!
Excellent! The Eternal Water Source is once again part of the Core of Light. But the darkness will continue to spread until we have all the Eternal Sources.
Are there five sources? How many sources are there?
Eight. One for each element.
Oh yeah, okay.
I need to do a little research to find where you must go next. But in the meantime, why don't you investigate the beach down there? I've been hearing strange noises coming from there for a while.
And you just now brought that to our attention because...
Oh, it didn't matter before.
Yeah, question marks. Oh, dude, you got 1,000. Oh, wait, hold up.
Hold up.
We got the option for some big money right here.
Are we gambling?
No, we're not gambling. This is purely...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is lock puzzle BS.
You have fun with that.
Yeah. You know what? I will have fun with it. It's the best. Look at me. Look at all the fun.
Yeah, you handle that, Ken.
Alright.
Yep.
And the last bit.
Nice. Easy. That was cake sauce.
There we go.
I have no idea what the hell cake sauce is.
Frosting.
Oh, really? You just gonna do me like that?
Hey, I solved the puzzle. I spotted the thing.
Touche. Grab this. Grab what little I can.
Yeah, what little you can as you're sitting around with 1,000.
That's because I haven't spent anything yet, though. You've been spending. I've been hoarding.
I don't think I spent anything with this guy.
No, well, I mean, you didn't make much with this guy. You didn't use him much.
Yeah, that is true.
I've been using Terrafin for a while.
Hey, you're a Skylander, right? Oh, it's so cool the way you saved my family. I want to be just like you when I grow up.
You sure can, Quigley. As a matter of fact,
hey, look at that.
All you fellow geeks can. All you need to do...
Hey, we got some... found new stuff with the...
What the hell?
There's just treasure that was stored down here.
Oh, it was a butterfly.
Yeah, that's a winged sapphire thing that gives us some cheaper upgrades.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Winged sapphire. Belly flop. Clamtron 4000. I got you. Wait, I thought I had oil.
Good morning, Skyland.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah.
Thanks for the oil up. I've been stuck in that position for ages.
I guess it's a good thing I grabbed the oil.
Yeah.
needed it twice. I was just like, yeah, whatever, I'll just grab it.
Ooh, money. Alright, money-making venture. Let's do this.
Kill the clam.
Grab them. Get them all.
You gotta grab them. Is it triangle? How do you grab them? You just run?
Yeah, just run into them and pick them up.
Nice.
Yes!
White pearl coming up.
It is time to cash in and get some power-ups up in this bitch.
I'm so glad I didn't say it. When he said he's gonna make us a shiny white pearl, I was gonna say, how come it can't be a black pearl? And immediately right after that. I'm so glad I didn't say it, though.
I don't understand. What are you talking about?
You made a bomb! Good news!
How?
I found another piece how? To the great machine!
Like, how? Hang on.
Because video games.
We gave him 5 clams and he made an explosive.
Because video games. That's why, Ken.
Yeah.
You don't question it, you just... Oh, okay, that makes sense. We should go 5 clams in real life and just try it.
Where in Skylands did we get a bomb?
I made it myself!
Really? Well, that might be just what we need. A bomb could possibly open up the entrance to the tunnel. Or blow us all up in the process. Hopefully the former.
Yeah, right, I'm cool with either one. I'm willing to roll those dice.
I mean, what's life anyways? It's a 4-letter word. That's all it is. There's a cave back up. Can we go up here?
There we go. We got a bomb.
Oh god.
Use the bomb on the sealed entrance.
Wow, oh! Scared the hell out of me. Wow, Diggs is ugly. Is he a mole?
Yeah.
You aren't cyclopses. Wait, you aren't cyclopses, are you?
I sure well, technically, I have no eyes. With the blindfold rocking.
Touche.
Doesn't look like he sees too well, does he? Ooh, I saw some terrible things in
can
that
you imagine how expensive this would be if they put voice acting in all the little figurines? Focuses energy. I fear they'll use it for evil. That'd be really pricey.
Well, funny you should mention that.
Oh god, did they do it? Is that a thing later?
That's a thing later.
Oh wow. Terrafin has a voice?
He has a voice.
Oh wow.
It's kind of like more like you put them on the portal and they give their little catchphrase. And they go in.
Oh, okay. That's fine. I was talking like actual voice acting during cutscenes and stuff. Like, that would be really pricey.
Yeah, that'd be insane to have to program. Like, if each character had their own interactions with the different things.
You couldn't even put this game on PS3. Like, it's too much.
Follow the Molekin to the Crystal Eye Castle.
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Go! Ahem. Other way? Of course it is.
It's amazing how moles are so blind in the day but can see in the night.
But at least I won't see them too clearly.
Or in the dark. It's really cool. Very awkward.
Alright, so we're going to be taking on Cyclopses in the Crystal Eye Castle.
Oh, they got a big hand.
There's a lot of them. They also have big eyes.
Even the little ones, okay. God damn!
Hell, this is gonna be a thing.
This is a big map.
Before I escaped, I was at the top of the castle. It was there that I saw something that made my normally blurry vision suddenly super clear. It must have been the crystal eye.
It must have been, Dex.
There, you'll need to destroy the 2 seeing towers in order to open the big gate.
Or, you know, he could have just gotten a blast from one of the lasers floating around.
Probably.
For some temporary LASIK.
Temporary. Very temporary. Super strong temporary.
There we go.
Oh god, I'm stuck. God damn it, Diggs.
What
once you get past the gate.
Oh no, who didn't see that one coming?
I honestly did not see it coming.
Yeah.
Let's be real.
Alright.
Skylanders of the Earth Element are stronger in this zone.
Ooh, Earth Element.
Hey, that's what I'm at. Wanna beat them up. I need that food, but I ate it anyways. I want to punch. Invulnerable while spinning. Okay. You done spinning?
There we go.
Wait. Since you're killing everything, I want to punch some stuff.
Skylanders of the air element are strong.
Air! I'm doing it.
Yeah, I think I want to play around with Flameslinger for a little while. Get him some levels, get him some love.
Go ahead. I'm going to wait for the fire area to bring back out Igniter. We haven't seen a flame area yet, it will happen at some point, and that's what I'm banking on. So for now, the turtle and everybody else can get their just desserts. Oh.
Alright, you got the scroll.
Didn't even see that.
A note?
I don't care. We can read scrolls later if they're necessary.
They're not. They're just fun.
Is it like lore? Lore pages? Okay.
Kind of lore, kind of jokes.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. You're welcome, Earth. Do I have another ability? I swear I did.
Yeah, you got the... Or you have the two abilities to start with. The tornado.
No, I mean, and... like, did I buy one? I know I have another ability, but...
Well, hit select, man. Bring up your... shit.
How do I do it? Power, summon, tornado.
Nope, no, didn't buy anything.
I guess I don't have that much money.
Yeah.
I'm broke. Get
some health. And, you know, some health. Or some health, because, you know, you'll probably need that.
I guess I like that. You do that, I'm gonna get some.
Whoop.
Push too far.
Yep.
Nope. Mistakes were made. Oh. I mean, you gotta push it further.
Yeah, I gotta to get through here. Damn lack of jump function. Alright, you try it then.
Done. Nice and easy. Gone. Oh. When in doubt, push to the end. I liked Tornado. The attack that moves you super far ahead, movement speed is great.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Alright, we found an elemental zone.
Word. We'll come back.
We found both of them. They're right here.
Yeah, we did.
Aha! And there's my Earth Elemental's super ship.
Oh no!
Damn it!
Prism break! We don't need to see this though.
I don't think we have the option to skip anymore.
We literally don't have an option.
That's what we get for mashing.
He's pretty sick, though.
Oh, yeah, he is.
That didn't take too long.
Yeah, no, they're super quick.
Oh, I should probably do this, huh? Sorry, Tornado. I am terrified. Underground swim.
And, yeah, I'm gonna bring Prism Break out for this as well.
Forgot to have that hat.
I forgot too. So happy I have it though.
Did we swap? Okay, no, it stopped.
Yeah, no, it just stopped while the thing was doing whatever.
I got it. It was only 10? Wow, that was cheap.
Okay. Another puzzle. Ah!
Oh god, really? Mm.
Alright.
Oh, they're just... Yeah!
Nailed it! Fuck.
Wrong side. It's fine.
Wrong side.
Oh, I gotta go back. Hit it again. Hit it!
Go, 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 go!
Ah! I tried to swim.
Okay. Okay, here.
I'll stop
you,
here.
Yeah. You camp out there. I'm gonna hit the thing. Go.
I'm gone. Hit the button again.
Just, yeah. God damn it.
This isn't even the right way.
No, it's not. And you also get all the money.
Oh, money, 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 money. Well, you made a sacrifice for the team. I respect it.
All right. Oh, wait, hang on.
Oh, damn you. Why are you doing that? We gotta go up to the top.
Yeah.
Which means it's one of these. And... put that back down.
Alright. Alright, that one just moves. There we go.
I understand puzzles.
Alright, let's see what kind of hat we got.
Yes. Is that for me?
Yeah, that's for you.
I want it. Trojan hat. It's over.
Right on.
I mean, it's for both of us, but I was wondering who did it. Yeah. Who activated it.
Who gets the credit?
Exactly.
Alright.
Is this undead? Yeah.
Yep.
I'm really quick on this, man. I can't. Yes! Oh! I'm good. This game is really good.
Yeah.
I know I've said that a couple times in the past couple videos.
It's a surprise, I guess. It's a surprise that, how well it
that's
how
the word.
Well it turned out.
That is definitely the word for it. It's a surprise.
Uh-oh. There we go.
Cheese. I wanna eat the cheese. Whoa, whoa. Now, Cinder is freaking godlike. The hell is that?
It's an eye hat. You know what? No. I'm not feeling that one. No. Just no.
You gave up on that one really quick.
Wouldn't you?
I mean, I was gonna wear it if it gave me the option, because elemental power and critical seems like good boosts. Don't get me wrong, it's a very ugly hat, but... is there another one over here that we gotta hit?
You know, I think we gotta make a loop.
There.
Hit the next one.
Oh, I thought I hit that. This is it.
Yep.
I thought I could hit it with a tornado. I guess not. Oh. This should really be kept on the leash. I'm gonna destroy the leash. I destroyed the leash. I told you I was gonna do it.
Alright, and now it's gone. That was simple enough to deal with.
Boom, boom. Eat my dash. Eat my dash.
One tower down.
That wasn't too bad.
Half the thing gone. And...
run! Oh, never mind.
Yeah, we gotta... okay. There we go.
It was a cutscene. Didn't matter.
The hero, or the heroic, right out before the explosion shit.
Yeah, it's classic.
Yeah. It's a trope, but goddammit, do I love it.
Do you, though? Do you really love it?
love level ups.
That was a powerful word. Love is a very powerful word. Never mind, I'm not even gonna bring that up. So, are we looking for like the wind one now? Is that what we're looking for? Or is this like a magic one?
This looks more Earth-like to me.
Earth, you think so?
Maybe. Because really, I mean, we got the wind one already. And
I thought we got both of them.
Yeah, wind and water.
So this might be Earth or undead. Probably Earth. It feels more like Earth. You're right. I can spin too. It's okay. Taking a lot of damage.
Yeah, those guys hit hard.
They hit really fucking hard. 48? That's a powerhouse. That tornado's so good. You have something on you.
Yeah. I just gotta wait for him to fall off, I guess.
Shake the right stick.
Oh, right.
It's saying it right on your body. I wasn't gonna say anything.
I'm zoned out, man.
I thought you were gonna figure it out, but it's okay. You're tired. You're zoning. Wait! Yeah. I guess this is how you keep them balanced throughout the entire game, is switch when necessary.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I gotta swap out Chop Chop here, because he's getting pretty low on health. And I just got him to level 2. That would suck if I had to reset.
I wouldn't be happy if I had to reset after that. Personally.
Yeah, that would be an unpleasant thing. Plus, I mean, I don't want to be the first one to have to reset. I mean, I don't want either of us to have to reset. But I don't want to be the first one to have to.
I'm probably going to be the first. I'm just going to throw it out there. I'm a wild card. I'm a man who makes his own rules. I do what I want. Yes.
All right. Moving on.
So fast. I'm in here. What y'all gonna do about it? What's up, Big Arm? What's up, Big Arm? So I hit you with a tornado. Give me that food.
Alright. Yeah, that's probably right. We'll grab that.
I'm a very good teammate. Except for when it comes to money and stuff. That's...
Yeah, I think we only found one treasure chest in the map. So...
Man, we've been looking all over the place.
Yeah, there's gotta be another one around here. Oh well.
I didn't see anything. We tried. It's not for lack of trying.
Yeah, not for lack, but it's time to move on. We've seen what we needed to for this. And it is time for them to fear the lasers. Robot's got another level in him. God damn. Oh, Tornado is your go-to, it seems.
I've been using him a lot lately.
Yeah.
It's to be expected at this point.
Wow! Amazing!
He's fun! He's really fun to use. Yeah. I've just been using him. He's a turtle, and he moves really well, and he hits at the same time.
It's like controlling baby Gamera.
Damn, dude, we missed two chests.